Hi everyone, it's Lydia, and today I thought I would introduce myself by listing my top 10 interesting facts, or just some random facts about me. So, further ado, number one, I live in the northeast of England, as you can tell by my accent, but I've moved up and down the country through my childhood, so it's a bit of a mixture of Southern English and Northern English. Everywhere I go, people keep asking where I'm from. It doesn't help that I was born in South Africa, which I will get to later. Number two, I have two kids. I had them quite young. Well, some would say really young. I had my oldest at age 17. It was really hard to look after a baby when you're 17. I wouldn't suggest it. I did miss out a lot of my teenage years, but never mind. I wouldn't change anything. I don't regret it. Number three, I met my husband when I was 16. Yeah. I immediately got pregnant about 2 months after I met him. So I don't know if you would call it destiny, I don't know if you would call it unlucky, but there you go. We've been together for 11 years, so it worked out. So number three, I met my husband when I was 16. We've been together for 11 years. We got married 7 years ago in 2010 when I was 20. I might have been too young for it, but I don't regret it. It was the best day of my life, and I got some cool outfits from this as well, so it's cool. Number four, I've modelled before in the past when I was 18, only like worked with maybe three photographers. I stopped because I developed extreme social anxiety. I couldn't talk to people, I couldn't look them in the eye. And working with random photographers became really hard. I wouldn't leave the house, and sometimes I would organise a shoot, but then I wouldn't turn up because I was too scared. And then I was too scared to even let them know that I didn't want to come. So that leads me to number five. I have extreme anxiety. Yeah. People wouldn't believe it because I appear quite confident in front of the camera. I sometimes struggle to communicate with people. I can't find the words. I can't look people in the eye. It's just really hard, but the older I've gotten, the more I've kept pushing myself to live with it and to conquer my fears, basically. I mean, I was too scared to even do YouTube because I knew I couldn't talk properly. So, number six, I was born in South Africa and I moved here when I was seven. So, but immediately after we moved to England, my parents divorced and I moved straight up to the northeast of England. Which is why I have a bit of an accent, as well as the southern and the northern. I can't hear it, but apparently other people can, so. Number seven, I love video games. At the moment, I'm absolutely obsessed with a video game called Paladins, which is sort of like a free Overwatch. Really good, and I've been playing it constantly every day. I think I'm on rank 27, I think. I might have gone up to 28. I don't know. I don't really check on the ranks. But yeah, I watch Twitch a lot because of my video game obsession. I like to watch people play games. Sometimes I suck at them. I like to have a good go. Number eight. I love Japanese things. I think that might be part of my ungoth confessions. But yeah. Part of the Japanese things I like Visual K music, I like J-rock. Sometimes I can handle the idol bands. Sometimes they're a bit cheesy, but as well as the Japanese things, I like the Asian horror movies. I think the Japanese ones are the best, obviously. My favourite Asian horror movie is, I can't remember what it's called in English, but it's like an elevator to hell. Like they're all prisoners or something, and they're in an elevator, and one of them's the devil or something. I can't remember. But anyway, I've watched that a lot. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, I've already listed that one. I'll change number nine then. I like bats, obviously. That's why I'm called Lydia Batfiend. I have about 18 bat tattoos. I think I've been mad about bats since I was really young, just because they're cool. Number 10, my brother used to call me Robert Smith when I was younger because I had scruffy hair. I used to have panda eyes. I used to listen to The Cure a lot. And I think that's partly how I got into the goth subculture, because I used to ask who Robert Smith was, and he said an old school goth, and obviously, being curious 12-year-old, I looked up what an old school goth was online. So, I think I'll add one more. See, I've always been bullied about my weight. Even now, I get shouted at for being fat. I've always had a weight problem. I think it was after my parents divorced, I started to eat a lot. But what can you do? It's part of life, isn't it? It's just a thing. My weight's always fluctuated up and down. I think the smallest I've been was a size 10. Right now, I'm a size 20. I think after I had my son, I was a 22. But I think 18 stone was the biggest I've ever been, and I've lost weight since then. So, yeah, I think that's it. Thanks for watching. If you would like to support me, like my videos, subscribe to my channel. If you have any suggestions of what you want me to do next, please drop a comment down in the comment box. As always, thank you for the support, and I'll see you soon. Bye.